Killerxis here, and today we are playing some Left 4 Dead. Not the second one, but the first one. Today we're gonna go on No Mercy, and we're gonna play as Zoe, and the difficulty is on normal. So let's go into this. There we go. So, basically, I know I could play this on the Left 4 Dead 2 one, but I thought maybe I should play it on the first one instead. To make it... How could I put this? More experienced way, let's say. I'm just trying to put my thing like that, and we're going in. Shotgun or Uzi? Let's go for the shotgun. And that's pretty much it. In the first game, there's never been melees, only pistols they can use. So let's shoot that one.
Reloading!
There we go, and. Right, I have no clue what just happened. My Elgato just messed up. And let's close the fridge, saving electricity. Oh, there was smoke above, I think. Let's see. Oh no, the smoke was here. Okay. Let's see. Oh, wait, here comes the horde. Here comes the horde! There we go. There's a hunter.
As well. There's a hunter around.
Let's shoot these. The painting off as well. Lord. Let's go for the store. Oh, this is a spawn point thing. There's never been anything in there. Or anything in this room, exactly. Let's see here. There. Oh, gosh. It's like peek-a-boo, something like that. The hunter.
Careful. I hear a hunter.
Get up! Zombie! It's not usually any zombies in these cupboards.
Boomer!
Oh wow. Nah, Lewis, you stole my kill. Is there another hunter? No, it's behind us, it is. I swear that was behind us then. Sounds like the hunter is over there or something. Well, let's stay over here because of the horde. There's a hunter down there as well. I thought so. No, it's down there with Bill. Two hunters being owned by the killer herself. Man, I'm actually quite good on Left 4 Dead and Left 4 Dead 2, I guess. I could just imagine this on advanced mode. there's usually stuff in here. Well, unless it's only seven. No. Boomer! It takes a few shots for that then. Usually for shotguns, they just instantly blow up the boomer. Weird. Let's keep on going. That zombie, shoot that one. Why can I not pick up this? There we go. Reloading. Ooh, nearly shot Francis in.
I might need these pills.
Molotov. Now I'm set until I get the secondary weapon. Oh, it's like a Call of Duty then, where you have to use both triggers to shoot.
Oh, bullshit!
Oh gosh. Come on, Francis! No! Oh, that smoke will go away now.
I'm reloading.
That smoke will go away. That's for smoking me.
Close the door, please.
No, oh, to see if there's anything. Actually, I want to check around something. They're probably gonna stay in there. Can I still go through here? Yeah, it's on there. I have no clue what I'm doing. I did hear a boomer just a few minutes ago. Oh, is that a second? I don't know. Let's just...
Lock the door!
I heard you!
Smoker!
Ha! Nice try! I am the best.
We did it!
Oh, I went to the bathroom. Wow. Yes, wow. Okay, where were we?
Let me patch you up.
Thanks.
Anything for you, Lewis.
What? Wait, did I hear that right? Did I seriously hear that right? Did Zoe call Francis Lewis? What? I'm quite sure that she said that. I have no clue. Alright, let's go through. Bam. No, I didn't jump in. Damn. No!
The red line north takes us to Mercy.
Quite sure the boom was over there. There we go. Got him. Oh, but then it's not here. And I can hear a tank. Up to see where he is. Guys, don't ruin it. I'm quite sure if logically you can actually get up there just by taking some of this dirt off and just like magic up there so you can skip the tank. If this was in real life, then yes, it would be possible. Then this game, no. It's up there. I know where they are now. It's just up there. Which might mess all of us up because of the tank. Alright, let's try and trigger the tank or something. I wish there was a possible way to actually get the smoker or something like that. But let's carry on. Just try and see if there is a sighting of him. So if there's a way to actually get him back. Not trigger him yet. Okay, we triggered him! Where was he? Okay, he's triggered. Okay, let's go. Get off of me! I do not want to die! Help me, Lewis! Guys, help me! I do not want to die!
I'm
Okay, he's dead. Whew! Panic attack. Man.
Hold still, I can heal you. Hold on, let me patch you.
Bill, you need to forsake it. Because look at you, you're on orange. You need. No.
Oh, this is really starting to hurt.
Let me heal you.
This witch. No, you need to save your health kit.
Still,
okay, where's the witch?
Awesome.
Bugger off, Bill. Bugger off, Bill.
So hot.
Let me heal you up.
Said bugger off, Bill. What? The duck spell.
Smoker!
There we go. I mistaken Bill for a smoker. How could I? I need the pistol. Great, we're all dead. Well, at least there's pills. Refills.
Let him fix you up.
I'm gonna need these. Ready?
This will help. Good to go. Come on, let's do it!
Alright, shut up, guys. I need to get up here. To scope out. Be in the set.
No!
Alright, let's keep on going. When did I need to pick up ammo? I didn't use my shotgun, did I? Oh yeah, I did. Okay. Not a mother on girl at me. Not through the window. This way. This way and down here.
I feel awful.
Who's behind? Oh, it's Bill. Wow.
What ain't mine.
I didn't know you can actually be up there. Wow.
God damn it, this hurts.
I don't feel so good. Stop squirming, I'm gonna heal you.
No, you don't need to.
Man, I feel like crap.
Really? remember the shocker on Salt Long Range. But I don't think that, do I? Okay, there, that boomer center will be kind of doorway, and...
Boomer!
That's a boomer. A boomer, boomer, boomer.
God, I'm really hurt.
Reloaded!
I'm the only one that has health kit, anyways. Yeah! Well, we already have the tank, so it wouldn't be nothing more. Because I think every map has a tank, and normal. And easy is going to be like one, and the rest is going to be on the actual minor finale. What? Wait, what? Are you kidding me right now? Why me? Nope. Well then, there was two tanks this time. I have no clue where that one was. And I didn't even hear it. Oh no. And this is where the melee comes in. But it never is.
Hurry up! Get to the hospital!
Okay, man. At least I'm in.
Everyone in here! Everyone inside!
Oh.
Hey, old man. Everyone inside!
Well, we just let Bill die. That's what you get for killing Bill.
Lock the door, man.
Stupid zombies. Is there a way to actually get him back? I think there should be a door. Yeah, there should be one. Bill's body. Nessa. I haven't seen Bill's body. That's the thing. Shotgun's here now. I just don't see the body. Weird.
In here!
Into the safe room, people!
Yes!
I can hear a tank, a tank, a tank. I can hear a tank. I think he would be by the stairs. Guys, there's a... No.
I know we gotta move, but I gotta heal you.
And then he turns away from me. Rude.
Reloading!
Long life story that hates everything.
Reloading!
And he thinks the zombies are vampires. Around. Okay then, he doesn't have a foot. Okay, I know where it is.
Goes.
I hate hospitals.
and doctors and lawyers and cops.
Francis, is there anything you don't hate?
You ready? You know what I don't hate? I don't hate this.
Oh gosh, Francis. That is an arm, that is a body. Yeah, he said that twice now. That is definitely not creepy at all.
Now the roof.
Hello. He came out of nowhere.
Reloading.
Yep. Oh, that would be funny if you went out the building. I got a feeling there's a tank.
I'm reloading! Thanks. I owe ya.
I own him nothing. Get out of my way.
Through here.
Yes, we are. Okay, well, I'm gonna do this camp here.
Hey, the helicopter's coming!
Holy shit.
You said it, Francis.
You said it.
Wow. Damn, that Hunt has got 360 no-scope skills. And like, whoop, we failed. You enjoyed this very quick video, hopefully. And next time, probably I'll do the second map, which is Crash Course. So I'll be seeing you guys later. Killer Kasusi is out for now. Bye.